Okay, so we're hitting Tony McTony. This shit is gonna be the highlight of my career, man. This dude wants to be me so bad. I buy a new boat, he buys a new boat. I say I want three girlfriends, he gets three girlfriends before I do. It's like, get an original idea, bro. So, we're gonna break into his private submarine, which, by the way, is strict the fuck out. Like Meriwether level. In fact, it's exactly like Meriwether's. So, we're gonna go to their headquarters and dig up some intel on how this submarine works. Then, once we figure out how, we're gonna infiltrate it in the middle of the ocean while it's underwater. Sounds good? All right.
Right off the bat, I'm seeing a lot of emergency doors on the schematics. Looks like they can seal them up at the first sign of trouble. You think a cutting torch would get through those? I'll make a note. Cool, I just got the pick of the landing pad. This is definitely our best way off the sub, but for obvious reasons, we'll have to make sure it's above the surface first. It'll probably be a good idea to grab some of the guards' outfits too, just in case we need a disguise. Is that the sonar jammer? Damn! Okay, we need something to override this thing so we can find the sub when we're ready to rob it. Also, I've been thinking more about how we're gonna get into the moon pool, and it came to me. How does Tony get in there? Cause we should just copy him, right? So, let's steal his submersible!
Thank you. Take
you
care.
You all good?
Take it easy.
Okay, did you see what I saw out there? Getting on that sub is gonna be tough. We need to find a vehicle that could do it in the first place. And some disguises, too, like what those sub workers were wearing. And how are we supposed to deal with all the fancy shit they got jamming sonar? Plus those emergency doors! Ugh, we got a lot to do, baby. Let's get to it.
Okay, Tony McPhoney's submersible is one of the only vehicles that can get into the sub's moon pool. Pulling up in his moon pool vehicle with his security outfit on? Come on, it's genius! Nobody will suspect a thing. Head down to the docks and steal this baby.
Thank you.
solid performance out there, bro. I got a guy who's gonna hold on to the submersible until the big day.